steps on the gas. Antoine Griezmann! Gives France the lead. And so stylishly. Different class, really was. Made in towards Giroud. And defending by De Vries. They've got the goal at last. They finally won them down. And Lemar, who's been in the headlines, the transfer speculation is in the headlines for getting a glorious and necessary goal for France. It's Antoine Griezmann. Does he go solo? Does he pass on the responsibility? Well, Lemar is claiming his second of the game. Back to Mbappe! What a great day it's been for him!